everybody, so welcome to another video of my channel. In this video, I am going to do a haul for you on one piece of eyeshadow, only one piece of eyeshadow, because I did not buy the rest of it. I only bought one. If you follow me on Instagram, then you would know what eyeshadow it is. It is actually from Urban Decay, so let me just show it to you. It's Urban Decay eyeshadow. Just a piece of eyeshadow in the color Fishnet. Okay, so let me tell you just a little bit story how I actually meet this eyeshadow. So I was at the KLCC, Sephora in KLCC, alone because my boyfriend had to do some work on that day. So I saw Urban Decay has three new palettes, which is the Fun palettes. The Fun Beauty, and also I cannot remember the third one. But they have this sort of like a very beautifully done palette, and I swatched one of the color, or maybe two or three of the colors inside that palette. The palette is green in color with an octopus, gold octopus picture. On it, and I have been eyeing on Urban Decay eyeshadow for quite some time, but one piece of eyeshadow from Urban Decay cost like 69 ringgit, which is very totally ridiculous for an eyeshadow. But as you know, I have two of the Naked palettes, the Naked and the Naked 2, and so I think that from my previous experience with Urban Decay eyeshadow, I totally love it. I really, really, really love the eyeshadow, the pigmentation, the texture of it. So I think I'm going to be loving this eyeshadow as well. I swatched it on my hands when I was at KLCC, and the color was absolutely gorgeous. I mean, it's a purple color. It's a very rare color for me to wear on my eyes, but you know, if you know me, if you watch my video for previous videos, then you would know I love experimenting colors onto my eyeshadow, because that is the only part that I think I can play around with. So I bought this one, this color, only one. So already open it up. This is how it looks like. I think the packaging makes it expensive, not the eyeshadow. And this is from Fishnet. This is the color Fishnet from Urban Decay. And this one is 1.5 gram. So if you open it up, it looks like this. Can you see the color? It's very gorgeous. It has this, it is a purple pink with, I think, with blue undertones in it, if you can see. So I really, really love this eyeshadow so much. I swatched it and I fell in love with it instantly. So let me just do a swatch for you guys. This is how it looks like, the color. How gorgeous it is. It's a velvety type of eyeshadow. It's very velvet. Does not chunky. It does not like feel very powdery at all, and it is buildable, and I love it. I really love this color so much. I only bought one of this. I did not bought the rest of the palette. I only bought one. And the best thing about Urban Decay eyeshadow is that if you have the Urban Decay palette, you can put this one inside your palette. Just push it on the bottom here and the eyeshadow will come out. It looks like this. So this is the packaging. I think this one is makes it expensive. So yeah, if they sell like a pen like this, it would be easier for us, but sadly in Malaysia they don't have. So want to install it, just press it inside and it is being installed. So I'm loving this color for the moment. I love this. I am going to buy more of Urban Decay's eyeshadow, the one that I love, and not all of them. Yep, because I think Makeup Geek has also a very very good color range as well, and it is not that expensive as Urban Decay. I try to like browse through Makeup Geek's website yesterday night, and when I clicked two eyeshadow, and with the shipping, it cost me about 60 ringgit, whereas this one eyeshadow cost me 69 ringgit. So if you want to purchase more of like a very good, very great pigmentation of eyeshadow, and you want to spend less of it, you can just purchase the Makeup Geek, the pen ones, not the inside the compact one. That one costs about $7.99. The pen ones only cost about $5.99 if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, that's it. I really love this. I love this eyeshadow so much, and I'm going to purchase more of the colors that I love. I'm eyeing on the minty green as well, and also some of the blue color eyeshadow. So yeah, not, I mean, it is worth the money, but it's way too expensive for me. So yeah, I do hope you enjoy watching this review slash haul videos, and I'll see you guys soon.